Especially, I think that for our millennials, right, for the youth and younger women, I think that it's all based in images, and images that go very, very fast. A lot of thought has to go into a cover, because what is it going to make you stop seconds of your precious time? And I don't say minutes, I say seconds, to pass by and grab that cover of that magazine. So you have to feel some attraction.